Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. have a GoPro?
Bro?
I told him, go home, ice it, hot tub it.
No hot tub. Don't hot tub it. And I told him that afterwards.
Okay.
Because he asked me, he goes, what, like, for ice? I go, you need to ice it 15 on, 15 off until you can't ice it. So,
did he get looked at? Did he get checked out?
Well, that needs to be brought to attention.
He's going
to
go, he's going to get all looked at after the game today. So we have to monitor him.
One stride is just going to make it worse.
I was all about the team.
I mean, I was was all about it, but I came to hockey and then I could hit people and score goals, so I loved it.
It's been showing. I thought you had a goal bar down last night. You were close. Shot it from like the face-off guy. It comes in.
I mean, he's trying to get the. I get what he's trying to do with the angle, but. Well, so I'm looking at it. They have two left-handed D. I mean, they're why? There's three guys. They have two left-handed D. Their right winger is left-handed. Their left winger is right.
Right. I don't think so.
I would love to get one. In the back of the
map. Yeah, I know you do. Yeah, you like to see the lamp go off and you know, do your little celly and
it's all out of line.
I'm not a big celly guy. Yeah, I'm all about
you're the one that gets over the corner and turns this way.
No, I'm all about acting like you know what you're doing.
And he acts like he's done it before. Yeah. The bit that my dad always taught me too was don't over celebrate, just act like you've done it before.
Unless it's like a state championship.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, that was a week
long. Yeah, but when your stick's in the bat, in the bad area, in the legs there.
Okay.
Got one this
time?
Nice.
See if the Winslow is in charge of.
Cool.
This is good. This Hudson team already looks great.
Yeah.
They look exhausted.
do.
Why are you not getting that puck?
What's funny is that if you tell the Ohio teams that they're the fourth, that it's the exclusive fourth team, but technically, talent wise, we're probably third. But the team here would be like, what the fuck? He's like, you lost to a JV team.
Oh boy.
She's four.
Right.
Place.
But actually, yeah.
That's exactly how I would describe it.
Oh.
You better shoot that one.
Just because we're a prep team, we're going to screw up every team that we beat in this tournament's ranking.
I don't think they're going to count us as team that's actually going to count
more of like where they're ranked like amongst each other. And
what are
what
you hoping
are.
For a high ranking in Ohio?
Yeah, I was.
Dude, you missed.
You're looking to get a high hockey rating in Ohio?
Be like Coach JD or Coach for the Buckeyes.
We're safe.
I know.
It wouldn't be as bad.
That's true.
We're not as bad as it would be.
Jeff
Kane.
Oh, yeah.
Or
Mikey Yeah,
very careful.
Gentlemen, coach asked you to go in the locker room.
Actually, he's a guy.
say, I don't know. I only know.
Billy, I don't know. I was when MTV, Billy Idol, you know, MTV was really MTV, it was music television, and not, you know, Jersey Shore and all that other stuff like that.
They just put a couple nice ones in when they were prepped with the goalie. I don't know, man, we got 2 minutes left.
Hockey left 2 minutes. It's just a lifetime for goaltenders.
It's a good block by the
Chiefs.
Another one. So this black team has stand around and let one player go fight for the puck. So we actually have our leads on how it's supposed to be. I think we'll be alright.
Big, yeah.
Very important before. Center is really cool. And we have wingers down there watching play center.
Right.
I can't tell you how many times. Literally just like, what is this man?
The left wing?
Why are you on the left wing? What are you doing on the right? Right in the right corner. It's just.
Tell him if he doesn't correct it, he's going to be playing on top. Left out. Don't even dress. Your left eye.
I mean, I said it to Woodsy once, and to my surprise, he actually did really well on his wall after that. Didn't he?
Then you're just enticing them to skate it. They'll skate it up through the middle, and they'll lose it. It'll be a timeout. Or they won't pass to you because you're in the position, so you're stopped on the blue line. Lose momentum, gaining an offensive time. Off, draws back to me, and down in the corner, and rip the puck down the ice. And everybody looked at me, fucking bitch that was shooting down the ice, and I went, oh, that's a good one.
What's your guys' issue
here?
Yeah. 15. Come on. You gotta be aware of that. What are you doing?
Yeah, but it's right into him.
No, I know.
Yeah, I mean, he wasn't moving.
He's waiting at the blue line because he can't go in the zone. Yeah.
I mean, he could have come back along the boards and then could have, you know, Jamer came in behind him.
Sean wasn't here, but 28 was the one that lost his man, got scored on, and then threw a hit. That's a penalty to begin with.
Yeah, but he was banging the guy over here on the side of the net.
Yep. He was the issue to begin with. That's why they're down.
That's good, yeah.
Yep. You need to just stack. Put one guy and I stack everyone in the center. And they already used their timeout.
Right.
Yeah, so that's just not it right there.
You don't need to be that far that back on the feet either. I'd be continuing.
You need a left-handed guy in the draw, you need everyone else stacked, and one guy behind him. And if he drops right away and you have more than a second, then you can take it back for a shot, but other than that, you got to go.